गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 1. चैप्टर नेम इज सोशियो रिलीजियस रिफॉर्म. होप यू ऑल हैव गॉन थ्रू द प्रीवियस 3 लेक्चर्स. इफ नॉट, प्लीज गो थ्रू इट. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम अदर रिफॉर्मर्स हु ब्रॉट अबाउट न्यू अवेकनिंग इन देयर कम्युनिटीज. So let us start. First topic is Parsi society, or you can say Parsi community. Let me first read out the paragraph. It is the smallest paragraph. The Parsi youngster who had acquired English education established Rehnumaye Mazdarban Sabha in 1851 for socio-religious reform movements. Dadabhai Navroji was the leader of this Sabha. This Sabha had started a periodical, namely Rasta Goftar. It gave force to the reform movements, carried out work for awakening of Parsis. K.R. Kama and Behramji Malbari also did work for socio-religious improvements. Madam Kama laid emphasis on propagation of education, and Malbari talked about woman empowerment in detail. They opposed child marriage and stimulated widow remarriages. It was due to the efforts of Malbari that the government framed a law about agreeable age for marriage in 1891 AD. So students, as written in the paragraph, those Parsi youngsters who have already achieved the English education, started a Sabha named Rehnumaye Mazdarban Sabha. Students, in many old textbook, they have written Rehnumaye Mazda Yasne Sabha. It is also same. So, where was I? Okay, Sabha named Rehnumaye Mazda Yasne Sabha, which was established in 1851 in order to bring social changes in their community, whose leadership was with Dadabhai Navroji. Students, in order to carry out new awakening, this Sabha started a periodical named Rasta Goftar. Here you can see the name of the periodical. Students, periodical means what? It means a magazine or newspaper which is published at regular intervals. Moving further, two other people from Parsi community named K.R. Kama and Behramji Malbari also contributed in socio-religious reforms, of which Madam Kama gave importance in spreading of English education and Behramji Malbari gave importance on woman empowerment, which means to give women power or authority to do something. Students, they both also opposed child marriage and encouraged widow remarriages. Students, it is due to Behramji Malbari's effort, British government passed a law of fixing the minimum age for marriage in 1891 CE. This is all in that paragraph. Now, let us move to the next topic. Topic name is Jyotiba Phule. Let me first read out. Jyotiba Phule was a well-known social reformer of Maharashtra state. He started girls' school in Pune in 1857 AD. He helped the widows to remarry. He challenged the authoritativeness of Brahmins in the society. He established Satya Sodhak Samaj in order to inculcate confidence, courage, and enthusiasm in people. Students, as written in the textbook, in the paragraph, Jyotiba Phule was from Maharashtra. He started girls' school in Pune and established Satyashodhak Samaj. Why he started the Satyashodhak Samaj? In order to bring in confidence, to build in confidence, courage, and spread enthusiasm in the mind of the people. There is not much given in this paragraph, so let us move to the last topic and the last reformer, you can say. Name is Thakkar Bapa. Let me first read out the paragraph. Thakkar Bapa gave valuable contribution for the upliftment of untouchables, Harijans, by providing his services for many years as minister of Akhil Hind Harijan Sangh, which was established by Gandhiji. His contribution to provide relief to people affected by natural calamities is noteworthy. Amritlal Thakkar, namely Thakkar Bapa, was born in 1861 AD in the city of Bhavnagar. He was a dutiful servant throughout his life. He had acquired the degree of engineering. He left his job, for which he was really paid good salary, as he started serving the people of Chevada after being influenced by Gandhiji. Thakkar Bapa established Panchmahal Bhil Seva Mandal, and with its help he brought about drastic change in life of Bhils who inhabited the deep jungles and hilly areas of Panchmahal. Thakkar Bapa and his companion freed the Bhils from the habit of alcohol and other evil customs and doubts. He opened schools for the children of Bhil. He made them spin the wheel and involved them in small cottage industries. As time passed, national awareness and awakening developed in people, and they moved forward towards freedom movement. Notable progress was seen in the condition of people from the backward class, as Gandhiji gave importance to removal of untouchability. So students, as it is written in the paragraph, Amritlal Thakkar, who was popularly known as Thakkar Bapa, was born in Bhavnagar city in the year 1869, who was a well-known social reformer. He was the head of Akhil Hind Harijan Sangh, which was established by Gandhiji, and had worked very hard for the upliftment of the people. Students, after being inspired by Gandhiji, he left his work as an engineer and started to serve the people. Please pay attention, he had left his job, the job which was giving him a good salary, and started to serve the people who are underprivileged people, and for this Thakkar Bapa established Panchmahal Bhil Seva Mandal to bring the upliftment of this people. Thakkar Bapa and his followers tried to free the Bhils who were residing the deep forests from the addiction of alcohol, other evil customs, and superstitions. Students, he also opened schools for Bhil children. He taught them to operate spinning wheel to produce khadi and involved them in small cottage industry so that they can bring their daily livelihood, right? So this was all in this paragraph. Student, this is how all these reformers brought new awakening and spread new awakening among the people of India during the British rule, which will eventually help us in getting freedom in the days to come, that is during that time, not right now. Students, we have completed our chapter 1. Maybe many of you not understood some of the meanings. If so, please let me know through message. I will explain you. I will send you message if you ask me the question. In next lecture, we will start our chapter number 2. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye-bye.